Super day, my super friends, and welcome back to Super Nintendo Inherits Rogue Legacy 2. I had to think there for a second on what my subtext was here. But welcome back. We're diving right back into another episode right after we lost the last one, which kind of stunk. But we were close. We got halfway. And now that we know what the second phase of the boss is, I think it is doable. This one's doable. We need more damage, though, and we need an ability to clear those jellyfish. That's going to be the biggest problem, I think, for us. If we can do that, I think we'll be ice. I think we'll be iced. But our goal for the last time was for us to... let's see. Enemies are censored. Mana cost and damage increased by 100. Yeah, well, let's do this, right? Like, why wouldn't we do this, right? Right? Okay, we're going to unlock the Gunslinger. It looks like we can do that. Ooh-hoo-hoo, Gunslinger about popping. Here's the thing. I actually don't think I'm going to do this. You know what? Yeah, actually, I am. I lied. Let's go ahead and do it. And then we can't do anything else. We do have some items affordable. What do you have? Anything good? Okay. Okay, I get what we're doing here. We shoot. Then we gotta reload. I'm digging this. What does Y do? It just auto reloads. Cool. Okay. Let's look. What do we have any traits or anything on here? Oh no, actually it's like literally just the ones we were using before. Okay, so we got a rune. This is going to give us less strength but more resolve. That doesn't seem like a good deal for us. And this one would give us more armor but less strength. Why would we do any of those? And then we don't have enough to do any of this stuff. This would give us less vitality, more resolve. What does this give us? This gives us more armor and more vitality. So this actually might be worth doing. And it gives us more resolve. And it adds a bunch of weight. Okay, so I mean, we got some other things we can do. I'm interested to see how this works out. I'm interested. All right, let's do this. Gunslingers ho! Gunslingers ho! I mean, what better way to work with this guy than to just jump in and do it, right? Right? It does kind of stink, though, that we don't have, like, we just have the ability to, like, reload. That's like our secondary, but. I mean, okay, I guess. Oh, let me kill that one real quick. Perfect. All right. I guess I'm feeling this. Okay, don't get hit. You know what? We have been known to be able to do this one. Hey, there we go. That was simple. We got it. Gain more gold. Okay. Cool. There is also the double dash that I think I would like to get to. I think it would be useful. Okay, well, that's good to know that we don't have, like... Oh, he, like, stops, too. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. I'm digging this. So, see, I'm digging this a little bit more than the actual archer class, which is basically the same thing, right? I will say the... Okay, watch out. This is like giving me some like twin stick shooter vibes. I'm all down for this. I love me some twin stick shooter roguelites. Oh, hey, you know what? This actually isn't that bad. Well, okay, never mind. This isn't that bad. I can do it. There we go. I didn't think we'd get hit there, so you know what? I don't want to hear it from any of you. I don't want to hear it from any of you super friends. All right, well, yeah. That was easy. I need a like one of those easy buttons. Now, you know what? Let's go this way. Yeah, never mind. One question I have is, I guess it auto, does it auto direct to wherever the closest guy is? Oh no, we got hit. There we go, perfect. I guess it doesn't. I was gonna say, does it actually, but I don't think it does. I don't think it does automatically react to wherever the guys are. This is a terrifying room, right? Oops, excuse me. I'm gonna go over here. We're gonna pick this up and pop. I do wish it auto reloaded. That is kind of a stinky, like the fact that we have to do that kind of is dumb. Definitely. Okay. So that's definitely a fix that I would recommend. Seriously, we got to go up. Okay. That's a fix that I would recommend to the devs. If you know, again, I don't think the devs actually watch this, but if they do, that's what I would recommend. Hey, there's the boss already. This isn't going to give us full health. But I mean, okay, cool. Might as well get a little bit more money, right? Like, see ya. We just have to remember to reload. Oh, hello. What are you? I haven't seen this room yet. Come on. Come on, we got this. Guns away. I'll be fair. I actually do like this. I do think that there are some definite places to grow with it. Okay, we have enough health now for us to actually go fight the boss. I mean, I definitely think that there are some things that you could do to upgrade it to make it work a little bit better, but overall, I think it's done real well. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Itchy nose, is there something down here? Hold on, we gotta reload. See, that's the bad thing. Auto reload would make this so much better. But this actually may be good for this boss, to be honest. Because it's going to give us like the ability to hit from far away, like a little bit further away than what we... I mean, yeah, that's a pretty good distance. Then run away, reload, go back at it. I mean, I actually kind of think that it may end up being a good thing. All right, let's jump up this way. What do we have? This is just a transfer room. To be honest, since we know it's a transfer room, I'm just going to go fight the boss. If we beat the boss, then I... Oh, wait, actually. This is like best case scenario for us. See ya. Oh my gosh, this is... Alright. We got hurt a little bit there. That's not what we wanted. I have no mana. We can do that move one time. One time, but we already used it. Okay, so downside to this guy. No mana. Other downside. Have to reload. Like I said, credit where credit's due. This is actually really enjoyable. You can tell by the fact that my content isn't, I'm not talking a whole lot, which is surprisingly really good. A 35 or a 50? I mean, we can't do either one, man. We can't do it. But I will go ahead and do this. Perfect. Really, that was it? Just two? Hey! Reduced resolve by 35 points. I just don't think we can do it. Like, I want to, but I can't make myself say yes. All right. No, you can tell that I like it. Like, I've said this before. You can tell when Super Nintendo likes things, because when Super Nintendo likes things, he has trouble, talking and playing. If you ever hear me, actually talk about something while I'm playing it, then... have trouble focusing, then that means that I really like it. Or I've played it a lot before. So, in the case of Isaac is like that game. I can talk nonstop while playing Isaac. But that's also because I've played, a ridiculous amount of hours of Isaac. You know what actually would be another really good thing to have would be a archer that has the ability to, has the ability to create the little wood bridge. You know what I'm saying? Because then it would give us the ability to stop midway through there. We could jump, add one, then we can jump and dash. Oh my gosh. There we go. Load up here. Why don't we reload and go up? Perfect. Get rid of you. Oh my gosh. So this has been more about learning this character than anything else. I know that there's probably... I do think the smarter thing would have been to walk into the boss when we first got to the boss. That being said, this has given me a chance to really learn the character and learn, the ups and the downs of the character. And what we may want to do differently playing the character in the future. One thing being, I think that we absolutely need more health for this character. Absolutely. I don't think this character has nearly the right amount of health. It doesn't matter. Let's go this way, I guess. We can't get that one because we don't. Oh, actually, you know what? Maybe we can now. There we go. I don't think we're gonna, no offense, but I don't think, no offense to me anyway, I don't think we're gonna be able to beat the boss. So, I'm not really concerned about that. It would be great if we could, but I'm not holding my breath. Perfect. There isn't up there though. All right, let's give this a try. Let's just see what this looks like. The other thing we could do is go back. You know, we could go back into the first half of the war. You know, we don't want to do that. No. I do think we want to upgrade the amount of damage that we, or health that we get whenever we enter. Oh, hello. Well, okay. I think that that's how we do that. The only problem is going to be when she adds the orbs. I think we just like skip up the side of it until we get to the side and we dash through. So hopefully we get another chance with the gunslinger. We did get quite a bit of health there though, which is good. That's good. That's a good setup for us. Oh, we don't, but we do get another archer. Oh. I don't think that we're going to be able to make this work because of the vampirism. If we didn't have vampirism, I would sure as heck try it. Average health, good mana, average or less health, average mana. I think we do the duelist. I think we try the duelist. This is all circumstantial. We don't really know if which one's gonna work. Okay, so like I said, I do think that we pop this up so that we get a little bit more health when we go. I know that that's gonna give us, we only have 1,000 now gold, or what, 700? So let's see. What can we buy anything? Can we upgrade? We can upgrade. Let's see. Is there one of these that gives us better? This gives us better. We can't buy though. What about upgrade? Can we upgrade this one? We can upgrade this one. That will give us more vitality. What about here? What do we got here? We can't upgrade. We can't buy. We can buy the smallest one, which we don't really want to. We can buy the Warden, which doesn't really do anything for us. It's gonna give us more intellect. Gosh, I really don't. I don't think that we do any of these. Yeah, I don't. I don't think we do. I mean, we checked it all out. The Dash Rune. I really want to add the Dash Rune on. Absolutely. Bounty Rune, we could buy. We can buy the Retaliation Rune too. Siphon Rune restores more mana per hit. Capacity Rune increases max capacity. We can buy another one of these. Don't we already have one of these though? We do. But it's gonna have to, oh, mana capacity. Okay, gotcha. I didn't read that right. That's why. Resolve Rune, gain bonus resolve. You know what? Bonus resolve, I think, is good. I think we do add the bonus resolve. And now I don't think we can buy anything. I mean, we can buy Retaliation Rune. Deals damage to enemies that hit you. Purchase with several, you don't have the rune weight available. To increase your rune weight, remove another. Okay, that's fine. We got 0 of 1. That's fine. Okay. So that's going to be another long-term goal, is going to be upgrading our rune weight so we can have more runes. So, okay, we've got a few goals in mind. The first one is to beat this boss, and as well, continue to upgrade things. The second is going to be to get that new heirloom, which I do really think if we can get the ability to double dash, or if we can use an archer and get all the way there, I think that we would have it. The problem with the archer is going to be staying alive long enough to do it. Not that I don't think we can do that. I just think it's going to be more difficult, obviously. I mean, like, obviously it's going to be. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. I do have to say, though, the swords on this game are just... like, the sword classes are just so good. I do get... and I, like... the reload on the Gunslinger, I wish that we didn't have a reload button. I get it, because it kind of probably makes it a little bit too strong if it doesn't have that, but I just wish that it didn't have it. I think that it makes it a little bit too, like, too crazy. Let's go. Oh, what's over here? How did... oh, right there, right there. Perfect. Oh, this is the, the thing that we can't do yet. Which I think we're all assuming is a double jump that we get. I don't know, though. I mean, we haven't really gotten, let's see, destroy all targets, no jumping. No, forget that. I don't want to do this one. You know what, though? I am going to keep going over this way. Okay, I said we're not going to do it, but you know what? I lied. We're going to. Got it. Got it. It's so easy. Increase radius of coins flying towards you. Actually, that's kind of, that wouldn't be bad. That would be pretty cool to have. Oh. All right, there we go. Oh no. I didn't think you were going to be able to do that. Okay, so we found it here. So, okay. It is worth noting that that wasn't that hard and that many rooms to get to that. So it is possible that we could... I wish I could see how far. I mean, I almost guarantee that once we beat this boss, that bridge probably pops up. That's probably exactly what happens. But if we can, you know, make our way through it, it'd be awesome too. You know what I mean? Like, if we could, like, cheese it a little bit. I feel like, though, that as devs, they probably... oh my gosh. This room is horrible, though. Gosh, that was a stinky room. You know what? Let's save this. I want to save this until we find the boss. Because I think that that's going to give us a little bit... let's see. What do we have down here? Was this 25 resolve? Sure, let's take it. I don't care. After taking damage, you are invincible for 1.25 seconds. That's actually, for this boss, is probably pretty good, because that is about where are we at. That is probably about, like, the amount of time it takes us to actually, like, get hit a second time, most of the time anyway. What do we have over here? I mean, these guys aren't horrible to deal with. We're just prolonging the inevitable with this, though. You know what I mean? Oh man, we're getting... I gotta hurry. I got stuff to do today. Oh no. What was the point of that room? Just to hit me with something? I do like, I am getting the sense when I played through this game that the developers were like, here's one idea we want for each section, and then let's take it to its max. Oh my gosh. I'm speeding through and I'm making... Oh, no, that was dumb. A dumb mistake. That was a dumb mistake. All right, we'll come back next time, guys, and try and dive further into this. We did play as the Gunslinger, but we have so much more to uncover. Let's do it. Let's do some upgrades here real quick before we head out. As always, though, if you want to pick up the game for yourself, down below in the description will be a link to the Steam store page. You can pick it up there. How does Free Strike work with you? I'm interested. We'll play another Gunslinger round next time. As always, though, guys, if you want to pick up the game, down below in the description is a link to the Steam store page. You can pick it up there. I highly recommend it. I'm really enjoying my time with this game a lot. And if you want to help me out, you can hit that button. Hit that like button. Share the video with friends, family, anybody you think would like it. And, of course, come on back. We'll play more Rogue Legacy next week or more this week. I'm not really sure. We'll see. We'll see how it dives out. I do owe you guys a video, and I usually make up for it. So thank you so much for being here. As always, I want you to be super, stay super, and have yourself a super day. We'll see you next time, guys. Bye.